To work on a film where you are a hired actor, is it kind of fun to not have the pressure of being a writer and also kind of being kind of more
It is
creatively
so
involved?
liberating. I have to tell you, it is really delightful to show up on a set and there's a whole bunch of stuff that somebody wrote down that you get to say. That is so easy. It's unbelievable. Because my normal job on TV, we improvise. So even when you get there, you can never be prepared. But this is just, you walk in, hey, well, hey, Zac Efron, how are you? Goes downstairs, great.
But I know that, did you expand on it? Did you add some of your
There certainly
isms?
is a lot of nuances to the characters that Zac added. Zac Efron, which will surprise people unless they've seen the movie already, very, very funny and very natural improviser, which I was kind of surprised, you know, because I thought, like, hey, it's a kid from Tiger Beat. But no, he can improv like a champ.
To also work with Matthew Perry, then, this guy who's done so many years on a sitcom stuff. Was it fun to, I don't know, play off him, or did you know him from before?
I've actually known Matthew for a long time because I did two episodes of Friends as a very significant character called Joey's hand twin. So I've known Matthew for a really long time, and those scenes were super funny. I think the scenes at the beginning of the movie where I'm eating Captain Crunch with my elf ears on, a lot of that also came from us just sort of riffing with each other.
Do you have elements of Nerd Boy in you at all, or are you kind of?
I was, for Halloween, as a child, I was one of the Black Riders from The Lord of the Rings with a full papier-mâché horse around me that was made and a long black hood and cloak. So I had to walk around all day with my Black Rider horse and hood and cloak. So if by that you mean nerdy, you tell me.
The fact that they, you know, we're talking about Lord of the Rings in the film, was that a little bit of, was that your addition, or was that part of the
No, that was
script?
actually in the original script.
So that must have been a
It was
great.
in the original script, but it certainly was a nice fit with my personality. Yeah.
When you got on set and they had this apartment full of insane memorabilia and stuff, was that like, I don't know, is that a little bit of a.
To me, the thing that absolutely blew my mind, and if I could have it in my own house, I would, was the land speeder bedroom. There wasn't just a land speeder, because they also painted the entire wall to look like you're actually in Mos Eisley Spaceport in Tatooine, and that was pretty rad. I mean, I guess I'm at the point in my life where I could do that if I wanted. Don't know what the wife would think about the land speeder bedroom.
The
Maybe I could have
rec
like a
room.
secret hideout.
Yeah, the
That's
rec
sad for
room.
an adult
No.
man to have a secret hideout with a land speeder in it.
You can invite
That's
your other
not
buddies
sad.
over, hanging out,
You
sitting in the.
wanna come?
Yeah, sure.
Because
We can, like,
I don't know that many people.
we can, like, watch TV together.
In a land speeder? Two adult men sitting in a land speeder?
It's all good.
Watching Battlestar Galactica? That's not lame.
Crying because it
They're lame
ended.
for saying we're lame.
And I know that you're also, you know, the Night at the Museum 2 is coming out, and so what was it like to kind of be writing a film that is so successful and now into a sequel? Is there pressure back on,
Writing
or?
Night at the Museum 2 was a lot of fun because there was absolutely no limit on what we could do. In fact, Ben Stiller's mandate was it has to be funnier, and that was it. He wanted it to be funnier, and I've seen it, and it's way, way funnier. Also, it's got the greatest comedy cast I've ever seen in a movie. I mean, it's got Amy Adams and Hank Azaria, Jonah Hill, Stiller, Bill Hader. It's like a mad, mad, mad world movie, casting-wise, of the greatest comedy people ever.
I can't wait to see that also. Thank you
It's
very
really
much.
good.